Take a moment to imagine how law will be practiced 20 years from now. What will it look like? What will it feel like? How will lawyers have evolved to survive and thrive in a radically different environment? It is difficult to see the future clearly. With everything already changing so rapidly, the future is fuzzy. But we can try to imagine the kinds of legal challenges we will face. We have to prepare for the unprecedented. Think about this. If blockchains become the basis of commercial transactions, how will that change the way we give commercial legal advice? How will we defend or prosecute those who have committed crimes using cryptocurrencies? How will we communicate the complexities of this technology to our clients or to a jury? If we entrust the transportation of goods, services, and our loved ones to driverless cars, who will be held responsible in the event of an accident? The owner of the vehicle, the programmer, the car. Will machines one day become legal persons, legally accountable for the decisions and actions? At what point will artificial intelligences take on a life of their own, and will they need lawyers?
Good afternoon. My name is Sophia.
Meet Sophia, the artificially intelligent robot recently granted citizenship by Saudi Arabia. What will happen when we travel to asteroids, comets, or other planets? How will land title be handled? Will these newfound terrains be terra nullis, or will we recognize Mabo and Mars? How can we prepare for the future when the future is so difficult to see? Perhaps it is a matter of substance, not form. After all, we are constantly adapting to change. We know that what was unimaginable just a few years ago is now the new normal. We know that the next wave of technological innovation will again disrupt the way we currently practice law. And we know that the need for lawyers capable of solving complex legal problems will remain. Technology is already transforming the way law is practiced, but it is not making lawyers obsolete. There are critical thinking, creative thinking, and interpersonal skills that only human lawyers can exercise. It is likely that lawyers will always be needed by governments, by businesses, and by members of the community seeking not only legal expertise, but also empathy and understanding. But there will also be a need for a new type of legal expert. One that doesn't provide legal advice, but instead facilitates the design and delivery of technology-enhanced legal services and legal solutions. At Bond University, we want to design a new type of law degree. We want to create a new generation of law school graduates, equipped with creative and technical skills as well as legal skills. This new degree will not replace traditional legal qualifications. We will still offer a Bachelor of Laws and a Juris Doctor for those who want to become traditional lawyers. But we also want to offer a new type of law degree. The graduates of this new law program will be able to read the law without necessarily being learned in the law. They will possess a high level of understanding of new technologies and their intersection with the law. They will know how to use technology to solve legal problems. With an understanding of the law combined with an ability to make sense of a rapidly changing environment, they will work closely with lawyers and help to guide the profession into the unknown. To make this vision a reality, we need your help. This is your invitation to share with us your experience and insight in forming the structure and content of this brand and new type of qualification. Your input will help make the future a little less fuzzy.